Watch for the explosion of Sage Northcutt. All his career, he's been in there with people that want to grapple with him. Cosmo! Oh!
Look at this right hand, just comes over the top. You give Cosmo one minor opening and he will bust through it, and that's exactly what he...
Now Cosmo's starting to march forward with a little bit more authority, put combinations together. Elliott's still marching, throwing forward.
Sneaky uppercut there from Alessandra. Compton trying to measure an elbow, couldn't get it off. Cosmo, overhand right, left hook, neither connecting. Compton resets. Good evasion. Leans back like Fat Joe. As the rounds go on, Alessandre has been known to pick up the pace, but can he put his foot down on the pedal tonight here in Manila? Can he find that inner fire? Certainly he's got the experience.
Measuring the right hand here. Sets it up with a lift very nicely, usually. Suddenly, kick. Counter look there for Cosmo. Joining back in the liver from Holsker. Second round. Front kick early on from Alessandre. Roundhouse kick from Alessandre. Just tries to tie it under the right elbow. The Brazilian. This is more like it from Cosmo. Cannot allow himself to be backed up against the cage. Now gives himself that spicy lead.
I'm not used to seeing Cosmo on his back foot. He's usually the one that's aggressive. He's the one that's usually pushing forward.
Rematch, 8 years in the making. Last time it was Holsker in 2010 who won a unanimous decision. Holsker trying to walk him down here, trying to get Cosmo against the cage. Roundhouse kicks off the lead leg from Cosmo. Are the recipe here in the second thus far. Jab from Alessandre, nicely done. Holsker jabbing, makes the right hand. Cosmo switching angles, there's that left roundhouse kick to the right wing catch once more. Much of it around for the Brazilian. Beautiful left hook and then a body shot from Holsker. Levels it into the carcass. Center cage just Alessandre.
Cosmo's doing a good job of throwing shots off his back foot.
That was a beautiful double side combination. Right roundhouse kick to a right hand there from Alessandre. Something you rarely see. Outside leg kick from Holsker, then goes to the inside leg by. Much better second round from Alessandre here.